is raised in the swamp, back of a slough. He grew up eating rattlesnake meat, drinking homemade brew. The folks hereabout call him Gator, and everybody knows him well. Meanest man ever hit the swamp, folks swear he comes straight out of hell.
Well, Gator McCluskey, sitting on a stump, hammer pulled back on a 12-gauge pump, watching that swamp, looking out for the law, while he make the best corn liquor you ever saw.
Run good whiskey.
While he's making that mash, he watches and he looks. Oh, Gator, he knows that swamp like a book. Something out there moving, Gator, what do you see? Ain't nothing but the snakes and the gators and me. Everything's okey-dokey and okey-panokey. That chef ain't snooping around, so cook that moonshine down till it's good and clear. Everything's okey-dokey and okey-panokey. That chef, he'd soon mess around with the devil and to get himself long messing round in here. One day he was cooking some mash, he was almost done when he spotted the law and he had to run. So he headed for the swamp and they followed him in, but the law might as well have been chasing the wind. Look out for that snake, Sheriff. Well, they chased him on back through the muck and the slime, to the back of that swamp where the sun don't shine. But the law will never catch a gator, my friend, cause he knows that swamp like the back of his hand. Watch out for those smokers and the okey-panokey. The sheriff's out there snooping around, so shut that business down and let's disappear. Look out for those smokers and the okey-panokey. But that sheriff, he's really gonna catch the devil if he keeps on snooping around in here.
Gators in the swamp, Sheriff. Go get him if you can.